Here's Alex. Alex already has an agent and books on a fairly regular basis, but if you ask him, well, he could be booking more. To make sure that each and every audition he submits is his absolute best work, and that his materials such as his resume and casting profiles are seamless, Alex is registered in our Epic Auditions and Business Mastery class with entertainment business consultant and former talent agent, Lindsay Jeter. Epic Auditions and Business Mastery meets once a week via Zoom. Alex learns tips, tricks, and techniques to make his auditions stand out, not stick out. You know what I mean. Not only does Alex practice his audition skills with sides from real castings in various genres, but he also can bring his actual current auditions and work on them right there in class. So now he's got a reader and an audition coach guiding him through every step of the process. That includes taping and submitting the audition right there in class. Or he can make an audition taping appointment with one of our staff. Those are unlimited, by the way, and included in his tuition. So if he has a self-tape audition every day, heck, we ain't gonna charge him extra for that. That's fantastic. Oh, here's another really cool part of Epic Auditions and Business Mastery. Every 3 months, we bring in an agent, casting director, or working actor to be a guest auditor in a mock audition. Not only does he get feedback from, you know, the actual people he's hoping to impress, but he begins to develop professional relationships with the people in this industry who can actually book him on jobs. Remember, it's not just what you know, but who you know and who likes you. As Alex continues to deliver truly epic auditions while mastering his entertainment business skills, he knows it's important to keep working on his on-camera technique. After all, acting and auditioning are totally different skill sets, right? So Alex also attends our Acting for the Camera class with working actor Christian Stokes. In this class, Alex learns all kinds of techniques, from the tried and true to the exciting and new. For example, did you know your acting style should change depending on the type of shot that you're doing? Look, the goal is to create strong on-camera habits so you don't have to think about technique while you're living truthfully in the given imaginary circumstances of the scene. And we don't just subscribe to one approach. We help you find what works for you so you can be your authentic self. Acting for the Camera takes place on Zoom, which works out pretty well because, you know, everybody's on camera the whole time. But it goes further than that. Every 3 months, Alex and you will have the option to take your skills to the set in our on-set experience that we call Production Day. That's got a production crew, you'll have a scene partner, and we'll shoot your scene with, you know, everything you'd expect, the wide shots, the close-ups, the things you'd experience if you were on set for a real film or TV show. Then we produce and edit your scene to show you what you'd look like if you actually booked that gig. And in class or office hours, we'll point out your areas of success and the areas of improvement. And of course, we'll send you that footage, so now you have it. But it doesn't even stop there. We'll also take your best moments from your production day and any previous footage and edit them into a demo reel. And just as important, we'll show you what to do with that demo reel. So now you can actually use it, along with your other materials, to get booked. Alex hits it pretty hard. He has the option to, and often does, attend the monthly masterclass with me, covering a variety of entertainment topics and lessons featuring industry pros and special guests. Alex also attends his optional weekly office hours appointment for 30 minutes. That's one-on-one time where he gets to ask specific questions, go deeper into techniques that he learned in class, or maybe just make adjustments to his reel. It's anything that he wants to cover, and that's included in every student's tuition, and really, it's only there if you need it. Now, that's just Alex's experience. Yours could be totally different. So let's take a look at another student's experience. Just click another video.